the first Western country to establish diplomatic ties with China and to conduct cooperation in various areas with China. It has contributed greatly to China's economic and social development.
首先，我要代表中国政府向瑞典政府和人民，几十年来，从中国开展友好合作，为中国发展所做的友好贡献，我们表示衷心的感谢。First,
on behalf of the Chinese government, I'd like to thank our Swedish friends and the Swedish government for your friendship and cooperation with China and your contribution to China's development.
那么，各位朋友，中国政府派我来的主要任务就是和瑞典社会各界。 积极对话，加深理解，增进互信，促进合作。And
so my main task here is to enhance mutual understanding, dialogue, and improve cooperation with the Swedish counterparts.
那么，中国共产党十九大的顺利召开，使中国发展建设进入这个新时代，这给中日两国的友好合作带来了新的机遇。
The convention of the 19th National Congress of the CPC has brought new opportunities for China-Sweden cooperation and friendship.
那么今天这样的活动，为我向大家介绍十九大的情况，也为促进我们双方之间的相互了解，提供了很好的机会。
So today's event is a good platform for me to introduce to you the 19th National Congress and the opportunities we'll face in future cooperation.
那么再次感谢主持人的邀请，也感谢各位朋友的到来。
Again, thank you for your invitation and for your attendance in this event.
那么确实像主持人讲的，十九大引起了国际社会广泛关注。
Just as the MC has said, the 19th National Congress of CPC has attracted wide attention from the international community.
那么这次大会分析了国际国内形势发展变化，做出了中国特色社会进入形势态的重大判断，选举产生了新一届中央领导机构，绘制出了中国未来一个时期的大政方针和战略部署，对于实现中国人民对美好生活的向往，对于世界人民的共同发展，具有重要意义。
The Congress has discussed developments in both domestic and international situations and made the significant judgment that socialism with Chinese characteristics has entered a new era. A new central leadership was elected, and major policies and strategies for China's development in the coming period were formulated. The Congress is significant for realizing the Chinese people's aspirations for a better life and the common development of people across the world. It has brought good news for people in China and beyond.
大会发出了中国共产党人将牢记初心和使命的时代响应。中国共产党已经走过九十六年的光辉岁月，引导中国人民站起来、富起来、强起来，成就局势巩固。同时，我们也极为忘记当时为什么出发。
The Congress sent a strong message that Chinese communists will keep firmly in mind their original aspiration and mission. CPC has gone down a glorious journey of 96 years and led the Chinese people to stand up, grow rich, and become strong. This is a historic achievement recognized by the whole world. Nonetheless, we will never forget where we started.
这就是为中国人民谋幸福，为中华民族谋复兴。这是我们的初心和使命，也是我们的理想和信念。
That is, to seek happiness for the Chinese people and rejuvenation for the Chinese nation. This is our original aspiration and mission, and also our ideal and faith.
96年来，一代又一代共产党人为使英勇奋斗，成就成千上万烈士，献出了宝贵生命，敌人怎能砍下我们的头颅，绝不能动摇我们的信仰。这就是他们的誓言，是中国共产党人永不褪色的红色基因。
Over the past 96 years, generation after generation of CPC members have fought bravely for this ideal, and thousands upon thousands of martyrs have given their lives. As they pledged, the enemy can hike off our heads, but never shake our beliefs. This has been the everlasting tradition of revolution of Chinese communists.
当前，中国发展前景十分光明，挑战也十分严峻，但只要我们深深扎根中国人民，紧紧依靠人民。 就可以获得无穷的力量，风雨无阻，风雨向前。
At present, China's development is faced with bright prospects but also severe challenges. As long as we firmly align ourselves with the people I rely on them, we can and will have boundless energy to forge ahead, come rain or shine.
因为历史是人民书写的，正所谓得众者得国，失众者失国。中国共产党人将永远与人民同呼吸，共命运，心连心，永远把人民对美好生活的向往作为奋斗目标，如期完成十九大，会知道宏伟蓝图。
Because people are the creators of history.As the saying goes, he who wins over the people wins the country. He who loses the people loses the country. Chinese communists will always breathe the same breath as the people, share the same future, and stay truly connected to them. We will always make the aspirations of the people to live a better life the focus of our efforts and accomplish the grand blueprints drawn at the 19th Party Congress.
十九大确立了习近平新时代中国特色社会主义思想，经过长期不懈努力。中国共产党稳定解决了十几亿中国人的温饱问题，总体上实现小康。中国社会主要矛盾已经转化为人民日益增长的美好生活需要和不平衡、不充分的发展之间的矛盾。
At the Congress, the Xi Jinping thought on socialism with Chinese characteristics for a new era was enshrined. With decades of hard work, the CPC has ensured that the basic needs of over a billion people are met and have basically made it possible for people to live decent lives. The principal contradiction facing Chinese society has evolved. What we now have is the contradiction between unbalanced and inadequate development and the people's ever-growing needs for a better life.
人民美好生活需求日益广泛，不仅对物质文化生活提出了更高要求，而且在民主、法治、公正、正义、安全、环境等方面的要求也日益增长。
The needs to be met for the people to live a better life are increasingly broader. Not only have their material and cultural needs grown, their demands for democracy, rule of law, fairness and justice, security and a better environment are increasing.
那么中国经济社会科技水平整体上显著提高，在航空航天、高铁、互联网、人工智能等很多方面进入世界前列。更加突出的问题是发展不平衡不充分。
The scientific and technological level of China's economy and society has been significantly improved. China is leading the world in many fields, such as aerospace, high-speed railways, the internet, and artificial intelligence. The more prominent problem facing China is its unbalanced and inadequate development.
在中国东部地区和北京、上海等一些大城市，发展水平同西方发达国家差不多，甚至超过了西方一些发达国家的水平。但在农村和中西部地区，经济社会发展还比较落后。
China's eastern region and big cities such as Beijing and Shanghai have almost become as developed as or even more developed than western countries, but its rural areas and central and western regions are still underdeveloped.
中国还有几千万人口尚未脱贫，城市还有很多困难群众。会议决定，我们要在继续推动发展的基础上，大力提升发展质量和效益，更好地推动人的全面发展和社会的全面进步。
There are still tens of millions of people in China stuck in poverty and many urban people living in difficulty. The 19th Party Congress has decided that while building on efforts to sustain development, we must push hard to improve the quality and efficiency of growth so as to promote well-rounded human development and all-round social progress.
在新时代，我们将牢牢坚持以人民为中心，牢牢坚持中国共产党的领导，人民当家作主，依法治国有机统一。
In this new era, we will stay firmly committed to the people-centered approach and the organic unity of CPC leadership, the people running the country, and law-based governance.
我们将继续发展社会主义、协商民主，保障人民当家作主，落实到国家政治生活和社会生活之中。
We will develop socialist consultative democracy and ensure that the principle of the people running the country is put into practice in China's political and social activities.
我们要加强人权法治保障，保证人民依法享有广泛权利和自由，保障人民知情权、参与权、表达权和监督权。
We will strengthen legal protection for human rights to situate that the people enjoy extensive rights and freedoms as prescribed by law. We will ensure the people's rights to be informed, to participate, to be heard, and to oversee.
我们要坚持在发展中保障和改善民主，在发展中补齐民生短板， 促进社会公平正义。
We will continue using development to ensure and improve people's well-being and strengthen areas of weakness and promote social fairness and justice.
到2020年，建成一个经济更加发达、民主更加健全、教育更加进步、文化更加繁荣、社会更加和谐、人民生活更加殷实的小康社会。
By 2020, we will have developed our society into a moderately prosperous one with a stronger economy, greater democracy, more advanced science and education, thriving culture, greater social harmony, and a better quality of life.
那么在此基础上，再奋斗15年到2035年基本建成社会主义现代化。
After this, with another 15 years of work, we will have basically achieved modernization in 2035.
再奋斗十五年到本世纪中叶，把中国建成富强、民主、文明、和谐、美丽的社会主义强国。到那时，全体中国人民共同富裕基本实现。
With another more 15 years of work, we will have turned China into a great modern socialist country that is prosperous, strong, democratic, culturally advanced, harmonious, and beautiful. By that time, the common prosperity for every Chinese people is basically achieved.
在这个新时代，我们中国将日益走进世界舞台中心，不断为人类做出更大贡献。
In this new era, we will move closer to center stage and make greater contribution to mankind.
中国共产党既是为中国人民谋福利的政党，也是为人类、为全人类进步事业奋斗的政党。
The CPC strives for both the well-being of the Chinese people and human progress.
当今世界各国相互联系和依存日益加深，同时不稳定性、不确定性突出，人类面临许多共同挑战，包括世界经济增长动能不足、贫富分化日益严重、恐怖主义、气候变化等非传统安全威胁持续蔓延等。
Nowadays, countries are becoming increasingly interconnected and interdependent, and yet as a world we face growing uncertainties and destabilizing factors.Mankind is facing many common challenges. Global economic growth lacks energy. The gap between rich and poor continues to widen, and unconventional security threats like terrorism and climate change continue to spread.
中国呼吁各国人民同心、同力协心，构建人类命运共同体，建设持久和平、普遍安全、共同繁荣、开放包容、清洁美丽的世界。
China calls on the people of all countries to work together to build a community of shared future for mankind and an open, inclusive, clean, and beautiful world that enjoys lasting peace, universal security, and common prosperity.
中国坚持走和平发展道路，坚定奉行独立自主的和平外交政策，维护国际公平正义，反对干涉他国内政，反对以强凌弱。
China will stay on the path of peaceful development and remain firm in pursuing an independent foreign policy of peace. China endeavors to uphold international fairness and justice and oppose interference in the internal affairs of others as well as the practice of the strong bringing the weak.
中国无论发展到什么程度，都永远不称霸，永远不搞扩张。
No matter what stage of development it reaches, China will never seek hegemony or engage in expansion.
那么中国对外开放的大门将越开越大。
China will only become more and more open to the world.
我们将积极发展全球伙伴关系，积极促进一带一路国际合作，推动建设开放型的世界经济。
We will actively develop global partnerships, promote international cooperation through the Belt and Road Initiative, and work to build an open world economy.
中国将继续发挥负责任大国作用。倡导国际关系民主化，支持联合国发挥积极作用。
China will continue to play its part as a major and responsible country, stand for democracy in international relations, and support the UN in playing an active role in international affairs.
我们将积极参与全球治理体系改革和建设，与国际社会合力应对气候变化、恐怖主义、核扩散等国际热点问题和全球性挑战，不断。为此贡献中国智慧和力量。
We will take an active part in reforming and developing the global governance system, work with the international community to address climate change, terrorism, nuclear proliferation, and other international hotspot issues and global challenges, and keep contributing Chinese wisdom and strength.
各位朋友，正如我开场白中讲到，中国政府和人民始终牢记，瑞典是第一个同中华民国建交的西方国家。中国改革开放之后，瑞典又在西方国家中率先同中国签订经贸协定和投资保护协定，并开展科技合作和人文军事友好交流，为中国经济社会发展做出了积极贡献。
Dear friend, just as I have said just now, the Chinese government and people have always remembered that Sweden was the first Western country to establish diplomatic ties with China. After the start of China's reform and opening up, Sweden went on to become the first Western country to sign a trade agreement and investment protection agreement with China, and actively engage in economic, cultural, and technological cooperation between our two countries, making positive contribution to China's economic and social development.
有悠久传统、良好基础和深厚潜力。为了满足中国人民对美好生活日益广泛的需求，中瑞在创新、绿色经济、节能环保、高端制造、共同应对气候变化等领域将迎来更广阔机遇。
China-Sweden friendship and cooperation has a long tradition, sound foundation, and great potential. To meet the Chinese people's ever-growing needs for a better life,China-Sweden cooperation in innovation, green economy, energy conservation and environment protection, high-end manufacturing and other areas will embrace broader opportunities.
我们欢迎瑞典各界全面客观看待当代中国和中国共产党，牢记中瑞两国建交初心在相互尊重、公平正义、互利共赢基础上，同中国各界扩大交流、深化合作，为两国人民乃至世界人民带来更多福祉。
We welcome Swedish friends from all walks of life to look at modern China and CPC in a comprehensive and objective manner. Stay true to our original aspirations when we establish diplomatic relations and expand exchanges and deepen cooperation with Chinese counterparts on the basis of mutual respect, fairness, and reciprocity to bring more benefits to people in our two countries and the people across the world.
尊敬的各位朋友，从我刚才介绍的中国共产党的思想主张、方针和政策和实践看，我们不难得出结论：中国共产党领导的中国是世界和平的建设者，是全球发展的贡献者，也是国际秩序和规则的维护者。
If we look at the thoughts, philosophy, principles, policies, and practice of CPC, it's not difficult to draw the conclusion that China, under the leadership of CPC, is a contributor to world peace.Facilitator of global development and proponent of international order and rules.
我预祝本次研讨会取得圆满成功，谢谢大家。
I wish this forum a full success. Thank you.